much better than Dave.
Really? Why? Are you?
I get to do more things.
Okay.
I get to do a lot more stuff.
Like what?
Just different jobs here at the T, between the wire and the underground. Practice. Look, there's a lot of stuff you can do at night you can't do on days. So the service is wrong.
Like
with
cable.
Yeah. And just along with the service shut down, you can get to a lot more areas. So it's a lot more different variety of jobs.
And
the boss is good too. I work with the boss.
So, what's the craziest thing you've seen?
Craziest thing I've seen in Silver Night? I don't know. There's a lot of stuff going on. Rats, cockroaches. Every now and then you get a stray hole. Shrimp in the holes. Yeah, I see the shrimp in the holes.
Really?
Living down here.
Like shrimp that you eat.
Well, not shrimp that you eat, but this actually stuff living in the manholes sometimes. Well, see, a lot of these manholes that you're seeing, these are all. These have been pretty clean, usually right to the top of trash. So a lot of the times we go down there and start a job, the guys, like Eddie we just talked to, he's training these guys, and you come down here and you stomp on the manhole a couple of times. Stomp on it a couple of times. That way the rats run away, the cockroaches run away. Because if you just open the hole up, a lot of times the stuff comes right at you. So you got to worry about needles, cockroaches, rats, just everything down here you got to watch.
How did the needles get there?
Just throw off the platform. A lot of stuff you gotta watch out for. The just don't reach down, you'll be able to look. Basic safety. Safety for yourself. You just don't reach your hand in a manhole. And usually we got the sticks. Sometimes your stick can push the garbage around a little bit for us, make sure there's nothing in there. Well, if you're gonna live in oil, it looks like needles or glass, you don't want to get caught down here. A lot of stuff down here to watch out for. Like I said, a lot of the rails down here are greasy. They slip and fall. This station ain't too bad. It's pretty clean. But if you start getting the ballast, a lot of trash in the ballast.
So what did you do before you became foreman?
Foreman, I was a lineman here for a while. But before that, I was a lineman for the on the outside. I was an electrical lineman.
For the team?
No. Nope. I used to contract.
So when you say outside, you mean?
On the outside, I was an electrical lineman on the outside. I used to do power lines.
Outside meaning outside the T or
yes,
outside?
Yes, outside the T.
Okay.
I was
also outside in the environment.
Yes, we used to contract for NSTAR or National Grid.